The DHS announcement today, whereby national security officials have determined that this set of travel restrictions would ensure that that travelers on commercial aircraft are subjected to these secondary screening measures by funneling them to the airports where that personnel is readily available to conduct those screenings. But based on this president's review of the facts and the advice that he's gotten from experts, he doesn't believe that a travel ban at this point is in the best interest of the American public and our safety. There has been, as of tomorrow, an additional travel restriction that has been put in place based on a policy that was conceived over at DHS that would funnel travelers from West Africa to airports where these secondary screening measures are already in place. And the president does believe that that will further protect the American people. This is relatively creative policymaking. So there's a lot of coordination that had to go into developing and implementing this policy, and we're pleased to see that that's being implemented starting tomorrow, I believe. That for whatever reason, it actually would be beneficial to the American public and would enhance our safety here at home for a travel ban to put in place. The president's open to it. He's not philosophically opposed to a travel ban.